I want to thank you for visiting us at Mount Zion Christian Church. My name is Pastor Dave Adams, and I'm the senior pastor here at Mount Zion. Our focus for the past 2 years at Mount Zion has been to gather, grow, and go. When we say gather, we're talking about meeting corporately and coming together to worship. We have a great worship team here at Mount Zion Christian Church. Then we get into the Word of God. If you come here to Mount Zion, I can promise you that we will open the Word of God so that we can learn. When it comes to gathering, we also gather from house to house in our small group ministries. When we talk about growing, we're talking about growing closer and to be more like Jesus at all times. That happens when we study the Word and when we worship God in spirit and in truth. When we talk about going, we go out to minister from this place. We have a lot of opportunities in the church to serve, all right? Opportunities from ministering to children, with teens, seniors, with care ministry, hospitality. We have so many opportunities to help and get involved in the body of Christ. We also have a school here that is from preschool to eighth grade. We have Mount Zion House for Men, which is a drug and alcohol rehabilitation center. We have a food pantry where you can get involved, and we have just a lot of ways that you can be Christ to the community. It's our prayer here at Mount Zion Christian Church that you will come and you will keep coming and find out if this is a place God has ordained for you to come and worship and be the church. God bless you.